Hello students, I hope you all are fine by the grace of Almighty God. Today I am going to start lesson 12. Name of a lesson is The Dresses We Wear. What is the name of a lesson? The Dress We Wear. So in this picture you can see clearly, woman is wearing a sari, man shirt and pant, and a old man is wearing kurta and salwar. Lady is wearing a dress, boy shirt and trousers, girl frock. So according to the age, we wear different type of dresses, right? So today in this lesson we are going to understand about different types of dresses and from where these fibers comes. From where these fibers comes in this lesson we are going to understand. Listen this carefully. All of us wear different kinds of dresses. Men wear shirts, pants or kurtas. Women wear saris, salwars, blouse and skirts. Girls wear frocks and boys wear trousers. So, with this passage we got to know who wears what. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. Very true. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. We wear different clothes in different seasons. Very true. We wear different clothes in different season. We wear clothes made of thin material. We wear clothes made of thin material. Right? In hot season, when we wear thin material clothes? In hot season. When winter season comes, we wear woolen clothes. Very true. When winter season comes, we wear woolen clothes. How are clothes made? This is very important to listen. Listen carefully. Whatever explanation part is going on, listen carefully. How are clothes made? So, with this, you are going to understand very, what to say, clearly. How are clothes made? Clothes are made of different materials. So clothes are made by different materials. They may be made of cotton, wool, nylon, rayon, silk or fur. These are called fibers. What these are called as? Fibers. Some materials are found in nature. Some materials are found in nature. They are called natural fibers. What they are called? Natural fibers. What are the examples it mentioned here? Cotton, wool and silk are natural fibers. Got it? Some fibers are made in factories. These are called synthetic fibers. These are called synthetic fibers. What are the examples it mentioned here? Nylon, rayon and polyester are synthetic fibers. What materials it mentioned here? Nylon, rayon and polyester are synthetic fibers, which made in companies, factories and all, right? Some fibers are made in factories. So these are the fibers which makes in factories. Do you know? Have you seen a policeman? Children, have you seen a policeman? What's special about his dress? A policeman wear a special dress. A nurse, a postman and a soldier also wear special dresses. These are called uniforms. What these are called as? Uniforms. See here, you can identify a person with the help of their uniform, with the help of their wear, right? These are called uniforms. Uniform helps other to know the job a person does. The job a person does. Most schools also have uniforms for some of their staffs, like peon in school. Usually we have seen peons and all. So they wear dresses. They have some special dress so that the person who is new for the school, they can identify him easily. Okay, this person is peon, this person is so, and like some of the uniforms are there in some schools so that the people who visit school for some work and all, they can identify very easily. How we are identifying here? a postman as well as a nurse here. In the same way, we can identify by the way of dressing. That dressing comes under uniform. I underline few vocabulary here. Work on that. Thank you. Have a nice day.